thank you so much for joining me. Just paint some blossoms. I've been out in the front garden and picked this beautiful twig, which is laden with all these magic pink blossoms, and I'm going to paint it in a loose contemporary style in watercolour. So let's get going. Just going to put that aside while I tear off a piece of watercolour paper. Bit of gravity. So I'm going to take my trusty container. It's about 10 centimeters. Dropped it on the painting. It's about 10 centimeters tall, and I'm going to prop up my board. So I might take the opportunity to swap the board around. Still got my blossoms with me the whole time. Trying really hard to remember to refer to the real thing. Right, that's where I was working with this pale green colour. Thank you. big bang, rid of the big drips. And I'm going to turn it upside down again because I'd like this to move up a little bit to be closer to the branch. Another big bang. I'm going to do it this way, upside down. Okay, turn it back. How's it look? Fair bit of water. I'm going to add a fair bit of water to this puddle here and make it pale. And then really take my time. So this blossom here, I drew it in a little bit. They're the ones behind. I'm trying to remember which one it was. I drew it on a particular angle. Right, I'm going to make it this blossom. Your angle is different to my angle, of course. So sorry about that, but I'm painting the side of it. So I'm going to put in these little... See, as soon as I start to go fiddle fiddle, it doesn't necessarily improve. Oh, I know what I might add is a tiny bit of white wash, and I'm just after little tiny white dots. Sometimes I like to use a white watercolor pencil to finish. If I can use a white watercolor pencil, I do think that's better, because then it's all watercolor, because, you know, gouache is not watercolor. But you got to go with what's needed in your painting, and this I think is kneading the little tiny bits of white. For the little tiny stamen, that's a little too irregular, regular. So I'm just changing that a little bit to make it. And I'm going to paint it over here. Marion Chapman. I'm Marion Chapman, and you've been watching another watercolor tutorial. This completes the painting part. Over here, you can see this beautiful granulation. I absolutely love what that does. So here's a little scan, a little close with my signature down the bottom. Thank you so much for watching today. Thank you so much. Please give me a thumbs up if you'd like to see more.